بکو باس کن و اگر کرا چه پشتیوانی من اکن اگر بده ام دوشتا ایم یکی لما نمان نبید نزانیم چیه کن او من پیم وای عاقب اکی او ایدوای بفاندون کن رو ایار رنگ زر لمن نیا رنگ زر لیوش نیا ایو از ام بشه که زور من رانه لیره دنش بیتونی به کردستان نبیتونم خوانه خواسته توشی شاب نبید مگه ایتو خوی به عرضومت دنش چه تو بید بلام زر لو خلق فقیره ایار کلیو شبکه کلیوی معاناتی هی کلیوی مشاکلی هی من بالی رو با کردی بیمانوشتی تو زور هی بس نامی ایسته بس کم لکال تیتر اگر گفت سیاره که ناتو تشو بس کم I'm sorry for you because there was this situation I thought it was in Kurdish.
Well, thank you. So, obviously there's big concerns about this meeting now. And I believe absolutely in the Kurdish people and your ability to be civil and peaceful and democratic. So I'm looking to you to say to me that you want the meeting to continue peacefully. Is this all you want?
Yes.
If you make that commitment to me, I'm going to hold the meeting. And I'm looking to you to honour that obligation.
Yes.
I said at the beginning that I wanted the meeting to be civil. I completely understand the intensity of feeling. So please, once again I repeat, short questions, not speeches, and in the appropriate mood of respect and civility to both sides of the argument. So please, raise your hand if you wish to speak. Okay, I will.
Sorry, I want just to explain about our situation we have here. I'm really really sorry about the situation we have here. We as a Kurdish people, we believe for democracy, for freedom, for equality. But we believe for yes or no. But if some people, they want to mess our meeting, we can accept it. Even they are full free, they have any question, they can do it. What they want to do, they can say that to us. But if someone, they want to mess or our meeting, we can't accept it. I'm really sorry.
I really appreciate that. One second. But as a room and the people in the room, I just want everybody here to commit to civil, whatever, to that this room is committed to a civic democracy in Kurdistan and to assume on that basis. I thank you. So I'm going to take three questions at a time. And as I say, I'm not biased, I'm just going to call the people as I see them. And please, you, but wait. You first. Please, the guy who looks like he's from Hackney, I'll take him.
That's my house.
And the guy in the brown jacket after. So there will be time, if we do this correctly, as I say, there's a lot of pressure to say this can't be done, but I believe it can be done. And so please, first
yes.
of all, if you could give your
Kaksh
name.
Kaksh Aswa Bakhir Bey, minu kujneki kirkuchi kurd, naum gelazan neha, hatuma, bazmani nanikim qsaakam nagalib. بزمانی که خوشبیستی اوان پی خوش بکوتد بگفتوگو هموشتی حلک ریه بزمانی استراتیز و مستراتیز ولو هموشتی که ظالم من خوم نوسترم ماموستا تو وکو سرمایه داره بانا چین سر ریفراندو و بانسو اکا گوره الای من وکو سرمایه داره چی تازه علی مدرن باشا ای تو پروژه چی بو بو او خلقی بوی هاواره کی ایمش درده کمان او خلقی ها تو چو پروژه کد کدو بو مناغی بیا باو بو جنیه ایتیو يعني جنيب بيا وجن او شتانا هيش بيا استبر عن بر اويكا استقب خلقا بمخو نوا اجيكا بقريا بري برواد بي نلا بر حزبي ولا بتاو عمو تانا يغيب سبا هيت حزبي ناري نأمي موسينا او بريك خلق ايريا لو تونيتي وبرسيتيا كهموك هاتيا بتما يخوني يجيبوها كودستاني يجيها بيا لانيا يجيبيا تولك كان من داوي كوحكا داوي دولك
I've got to, obviously, being from Hackney.
You are not a man, I'm
just to reiterate, if you could keep them short and give me some idea of what the question is. We'll take the two other questions as well. Could you give your name?
I'm a member of the London Borough.